Hello everybody and welcome to another Bitrix24 webinar. My name is Vlad Kowalski and I do the marketing for US and Canada for Bitrix24. Now today we do have another webinar here for you where we will teach you how to communicate in real time with potential leads, clients, and buyers of your product or service. And how will we do that? Well, it's going to be fairly simple. We're going to create a website, and on that website we will install a live chat widget where your potential clients and leads will be able to contact you in real time. So let's get into it. First thing we will want to do is open up our Bitrix24 portal. And of course here we will be working on our same portal that we have been in previous videos, so nothing new here. And the first thing we will do is open up our sites module, which will be lower here. Now, once we do open up our sites module, first thing we will do is create a new website. Now, guys, if you do not have a website already, I cannot stress how important it is to have a website and to have some sort of presence online, whether it is social media, but of course, you should always have some kind of landing sites for your social media and anything you are trying to promote. So, Bitrix24, making a website is so easy, and you guys will see that right now. So once we do open up the sites module, first thing we will do is create new site. Now here we do have the option of, you know, different kind of templates we want to start and work with, which is very wonderful. I think today we're just going to try one of those. Let's say we are a small business of some sort, and we do want to basically just start a internet presence, start a nice landing page, and website for our small business. So let's see the different things we have here. Restaurant, could be a restaurant, spa. Let's just choose spa here. And of course, gonna be simple template options. Choose the side of the color. You know, let's go, I really like this green. Let's go with the green then. And we're gonna create our site. Now, this is gonna be the first part of the process, which is fairly simple. As you see, this is what your website will look like. Of course, you can go in and fully design all this stuff, from even your company logo to whatever that might be, to different menu points on the site itself, and so on. You know, simple learn buttons. You can go ahead, fully customize, add more pages, and so on. And remember, Bitrix lets you host for free. And on top of that, once you do upgrade your plan, you can fully change your URLs. So you can host, you'll have a fully customizable domain, and you'll be ready to go. So once we do have our business page published here and we are ready to get it up and running, this is what we will do. Of course, remember guys, this is me just running through the stuff. You do want to make your website as visually appealing as possible to make your potential clients and leads more attracted to it, and they would want to visit that page more often. And of course, you want the layout to be fairly simple, nothing too complicated. So now let's publish this site and see what it actually looks like in our browser. So let's click publish. And here we actually see this is what the site looks like right here. We already see that we do have a live widget, which is fully customizable inside of our contact center, which I will show you later on. And here we see we have the whole setup of the web page that we just created from a simple template. And now from here, we are running a spa. Now, this is what I was talking about, the live chat widget. If you did not know what I was referring to, this is it right here. So anytime a client logs onto this site, stumbles upon the site, maybe it goes to this site from one of your social media platforms, this is where they will land. And another important part here, of course, is our URL. So once you actually have this URL, we can actually copy it. And that's what's actually going to bring you to our second window that I have right here. And we can actually see how this real live chat widget works in real time. So let's check it out. So here we will actually move over here and we will go back to our Bitrix24 portal. Now, what's also important to notice here, guys, is all these requests that will come in through your website live chat are going to be right inside of your CRM and integrated with your CRM. So let's take a look at how that looks like. So here is the live URL site for our website. Now, here I am browsing as just, you know, a person that is interested in coming into this spa. All right, so we're going to hit this live chat widget. and we want a live chat, or we can even just leave feedback on the site itself. So for today, what we're gonna do is we will live chat. So we click the live chat button, and what do we see here? Well, we see we are online and ready to help. So I am browsing and saying, hello. Now this has been sent. Right away in our Bitrix24 portal, this is what we see. Through our live channel here, we can actually see in real time the client and what they have sent to us. So here as the client, I will actually say, my name is Sam. You can leave contact information. And of course, that information will get transferred over right away, right into your CRM. So here you see you have a new lead that get transferred in, and now you can communicate with this client in real time. So let's reply. And of course we replied, and the client sees this all again in real time. They see the agent. And of course, let's say you are busy. You can get somebody else to transfer over and help this client out as well. Now, let's say the client is happy with everything. And at the same time, you must understand, you do see what the client is typing before they even send it. So you are ahead of all your requests and you will be ready for a timely response. So of course we do see this here, and what we can do is if the client, they can leave a nice satisfaction rating, tell us how we did wonderful. You get a rating inside of your CRM and message portal as well. And then once you have fully given all the information that you need to give to your potential client or lead, here you can then say that you are done. And on the live web chat, it will actually tell you, thank you for doing business with us. The client is happy. They got the information they needed, and then it was a simple process from a website that you created within a couple of minutes. Fairly simple, guys. Nothing to it, but of course, just to do it. Now, another thing we can look into here is actually how to configure this live chat widget. Again, fairly simple. The first thing we will have to do is go into our contact center. So when we go into our contact center, we will actually have a couple of different options, starting with call tracking, mail, Viber, WhatsApp, and of course, the only thing we'll be using, website widget, website form, and live chat. So when we do click on the website widget, you can add a new widget and open the channel in CRM form. So we go ahead and do that. We can actually see a couple of things. You can actually fully go ahead and customize the code and insert it into your web page manually, or you can go in here and configure the chat itself. You can see you can add an agent queue. So let's say clients are coming in heavy. You can actually spread them out, and you can distribute the leads and clients evenly, exactly as in queued, or to everybody, which is very helpful. And here, of course, you will have all your basic setup and settings for the live chat widget. And like I said, guys, this right now is very, very, very important to us, because so many clients are going and so many businesses are going remote. They don't really know what's going to happen in their countries and their markets, if there's going to be another lockdown, if there is not going to be another lockdown. So Bitrix24 is making it very easy and very simple for you to fully get your business up and running and up onto the internet. So no matter what the situation is in the real world, you will be fully ready to compete in your market. Now that's going to be the main thing. And remember, Bitrix24 is not charging an arm and a leg for our services. Everything is 100% free. Our unlimited users are still free. So no matter the size of your company, you can go ahead and actually move and migrate your whole team and try out Bitrix 100% free. And of course, guys, The things we did learn here today is how to communicate in real time with your clients and potential leads and how that all integrates with your CRM. And if you did like the content, guys, please leave a like, share the video, and if you do have any more questions or requests, drop a comment. Have a good day, guys. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.